Welcome, Galloway students and parents. We're excited and proud to provide your family with great service and your child with a great education. My name is April Sarfi, and I am your principal.
My name is Courtney Cross, and I'm your assistant principal. At Galloway Elementary, we speak great words and do great things and exhibit Galloway greatness every day.
Galloway Elementary is located at 200 Clary Drive in Mesquite, Texas. We are a part of the West Mesquite feeder pattern. Our students feed into Fraser Middle School and West Mesquite High School. Galloway's student population is approximately 420 students who are served by 65 professional, paraprofessional, auxiliary, and support staff members.
We're excited for you to meet our new and returning staff members at Open House on Tuesday, August 2nd from 5:30 to 6:30 p.m. Please complete returning student registration in Skyward before you arrive so you can meet your child's teacher.
Here is some important information that will ensure a smooth start to the school year. Tuesday, August 9th is the first day of school, and school starts at 7:55 a.m. and ends at 3:10 p.m. every day. Students may be dropped off each morning starting at 7:15 a.m. Pre-K, kinder, first, and second grade students will enter the building at the gym entrance located on Spiceberry Drive. Third, fourth, and fifth grade students will enter the building at the cafeteria entrance located on Candleberry Drive.
Students who arrive on campus after 7:55 will enter the building at the front office located on Clary Drive. Students are late after 7:55 and will need to be escorted into the building by a guardian. Please park in one of our visitors' parking spots when visiting the school. Breakfast and lunch are free to all students. Breakfast is served from 7:15 to 7:45 a.m. Students and staff are not required to wear masks, although wearing a mask is acceptable.
Students should bring refillable water bottles, as we have replaced traditional water fountains with water refill stations. As a safety and security measure, parents will not be allowed to eat lunch with students. We do, however, welcome parents to volunteer in our classrooms and common spaces. Please reach out to one of our front office staff members to become a registered parent volunteer at Galloway.
Pre-K and kindergarten students and their siblings will be dismissed from the gym. First and second grade students and siblings will be dismissed from the front of the school, and third, fourth, and fifth grade students will be dismissed from the cafeteria. Students who walk home will be released before campus traffic starts to move. Student attendance is a state requirement, and daily attendance is a part of how our students receive a great education. Try to schedule doctor's appointments outside of the school day. If your child is sick, be sure to call us and let us know at 972-882-5101. If your child has been to the doctor, please send them back with a doctor's note or email it to us at GallowayES@mesquiteisd.org.
Please follow us on Facebook, where we share the most up-to-date information about what's happening at Galloway. Thank you for entrusting your students to us. We look forward to a great school year.